Now at 11, it's a shot in the arm in the battle against coronavirus. Nursing home residents and workers in New York City get their doses today. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Adam Cooperstein. President-elect Joe Biden and his wife Jill Biden are going to roll up their sleeves today. They're going to take the coronavirus vaccine. Biden's 78, and that puts him in the same age bracket as people getting the vaccine right now in the Bronx. Residents and staff at the Hebrew Home in Riverdale started getting those shots this morning, 10 a.m. And News 4's Tracy Strahan was there for those very first doses. And what a relief that must be, Tracy.
Oh, absolutely. And not just for the residents, Adam. Now, of the 600 doses that have been given out here and will be given out over the next couple of days, the first went to a 79-year-old resident who beforehand simply said, go for it. Now, let's show you some video from inside of the Hebrew Home, because all of this just happened around 10 o'clock this morning. Six pharmacists from Walgreens are in the process of administering the Pfizer vaccine to residents as well as staff members here. Now, early on in the pandemic, dozens of elderly residents living here died from COVID-related illnesses. Although the vaccine isn't a requirement, the head of the hospital told us there really wasn't much hesitation for people to roll up their sleeves, many hoping to return to a sense of normalcy.
Well, once I get the second shot, then I'm going to Yonkers and visit my grandkids, because I haven't seen them. There's no visitors here for 10 months. Then after that, I'm going to Harlem and visit my girlfriend.
Really, the issue for our residents is hugging a loved one. And we have one resident who talked about the fact that two great-grandchildren have been born for her in the last 10 months, and she hasn't been able to hold them. And so those kind of moments in life are so important, and this vaccine will allow those moments to come alive again.
Simple. Take the vaccine.
Now, the rollout of the COVID vaccine to this vulnerable population comes as the CDC is really giving new insight as to who will receive it over the next couple of phases. Now, phase 1B includes those 75 or older, also frontline workers like police officers, teachers, and grocery store workers. Phase 1C will vaccinate those between the ages of 65 and 74, but those with high-risk conditions between the ages of 16 to 64 will also be eligible. Back live here, we can tell you that the doses at the Hebrew Home will be rolled out to residents and staff over the next 3 days. But keep in mind, this is the Pfizer vaccine, so they have to receive another dose of it within the next 2 to 3 weeks. We're live in Riverdale. Tracy Strahan, News 4 New York.
Yeah, but those hugs with loved ones are on the way. Great to see, Tracy. Thank you.